Solid. Right, let's get that out and close that and get this and get that. Oh, hello, GTA kid. You showed up fast. Just taking another GTA 3 chain game turn to celebrate my almost victory in the race. Seriously, I'm not going to be able to get over the fact that I was less than a minute away from winning. Oh, that's like the most painful possible thing. Yeah, it was really close. Like, me, Nab Noob, and Tubeway Army finished within like 10 minutes of each other, so it could very easily have been a completely different order between us. There's so many things that, if they'd gone differently, I could have won. Especially Coplands, that was a disaster. Anyway, enough Vice City, we're here for GTA 3 now. Assuming I can stop ranting about the race at any time soon. Just gotta blow some people up in this mission, should be fine. Wait a minute. Oh, we don't have rockets. Oh my god. Every time I realise we don't have rockets, I regret not doing the infinite rocket glitch on that rampage. Remember when you said, oh, we'll be fine. You'll get them later. Yeah, well, I'm regretting it every single turn I take. So, this is your fault. I mean, I guess I killed them pretty easily anyway, but it would have been better with a rocket. Well, it's not my fault. I mean, you were waiting to blow Salvatore up as well. Wow. See, it's just ended. Okay, that should be back. Sorry about that. Oh, hello. I guess the thing's in the way. Great. Well, I can get those guys up there. Can I? I can't quite reach him. Hold on. This should be better. If I can get him in the head. No. There we go. Oh, can't do another mission, the original one. This is an evade. Speaking of which, we're apparently going to be doing a GTA 3 race next. Which is going to be weird, because I don't know anything about speedrunning this game. Although, I guess I've played it enough in the chain game to know some strategies. But I'll definitely have to do my research on that one. Right, let's see. What's left side mission wise? There's 25 taxi driver left. Huh. Alright, that's good. Anything else? Firefighter? I can do that, that's pretty easy. Vigilante as well, in this place. Hidden packages. Okay, so a fair few things. Well, Staunton... Yeah, Staunton Vigilante is the only type of Vigilante left, so I should... I might as well do that. And then I can also do Firefighter, since, you know, it's not too difficult. I'm very good at pressing the F1 key over and over again. It's my specialty. It's okay, it doesn't matter that it flipped because the fire truck's right here, so it's fine. Completely intentional. What an amazing driver. I'm going to pretend you don't mean that sarcastically. Every time I do the replay, it shows me flipping the car. That's great, isn't it? Just great. Wait, this isn't where I wanted to go. Okay, now I can just wait here for a little bit while I keep doing replays. Alright, what is that? Is that an Esperanto in there? What's that doing in there? Ugh. Oop, too early. Oop. Ooh, got that. Right, the best time. You left that Esperanto there. Why would you do that? What kind of... See, I knew you were evil. Only someone who's truly evil would leave an Esperanto in the garage. Well, I mean, you can say you're not evil, but I'm not the only one who thinks it, as the poll proved. I don't remember where the... Oh, wait, now I do. Oh, hello, sir. That's Ice Cream Truck. Also proved more people think you're not evil than those who think you are. Well, the problem with that is the people who voted that you weren't evil obviously just haven't encountered your real evil. Because notice that all of the people who voted yes were people who were in the race. So, only they truly understand how evil you are. Everyone else is just like, oh, they're just too innocent, they just haven't seen that side of you yet. But someday you'll come out, and then... And then they'll realize. It's just, we're waiting for that day. Whoa! That was a nice jump. I'm really surprised that landed correctly. Right, time for Vigilante. You don't see what you've done that makes you evil. Well, for a start, Esperanto in the garage. Second, you like Idaho's. Third, you always laugh at people when they're in pain. I mean, there's nothing more evil than that. Oh yeah, I forgot that Vigilante will mess with the MP3 player as well. Good. I love that. Excuse me, get out. What are you trying to say about liking the perennial? How is that at all a bad thing? Perennial's quality. Don't know what you're talking about. At least compared to Idaho, anyway. Whoops. Oh, wow, this person's right around the corner. How convenient. Get out of the car. I said get out. Get out. Get out! Why is he not getting out? There we go. He turned into me. Don't bust me. Oh my god. These cops just keep coming too close. I mean, I'm doing their work for them. I don't understand what they're so unhappy about. Let's try this way. Okay, that worked out. I was a bit worried for a second there, but it's okay. GTA 3 chill, yeah, I suppose so. Need to catch up on chain game turns as well. I haven't taken one in a couple of days or so, so this is a good opportunity to play catch up. Also, hi, Nabnoob. I wasn't worried. Oh, is this guy underneath? Are you kidding me? Alright, I guess we have to go around then. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hello. That was all planned. Showing off your driving skill again, I say. Well, yes, of course. If I didn't have driving skill, I would have gone off into the water. Tried fish van. What about it? Ooh, okay. Gang car doing vigilante. Yeah, I've seen some of those. I think. Like, I'm pretty sure I've seen the Yardies gang car once. Whatever it's called. The Lobo or whatever. This one, isn't it? Yeah. It's hardly the weirdest thing you'd see in Vigilante. I mean, I just saw an ice cream truck, that's pretty weird. Oh my god, all these cars. Stop, 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 stop. Are you really not dead? I missed you. There we go. Whoa. Oh my god. All these cars just getting in the way. Oh, avoid all the trees as well. Why'd you get back in? Why would you get back in when I was about to run you over? Excuse me. Why'd you just, like, drive around the circle? Crazy, crazy AI. Ooh, actually, while I'm here, let's grab this. Because I'm going to get packages after this, so may as well make use of it. Stop. Come on. Didn't even try to shoot me. Oh, you're off to bed. Alright. It has been an intense day of racing and such. Thanks, bye. Oh well, good night. Are you stuck under there, oh, for God's sake? Oh yeah, you better get your rest then. Stop right there. Let's go around here. Actually, you know what? I'm not going to jump off the bridge this time, because we know how well that normally goes. Stop. Oh, sound cut out for a second. They turned right. Hello? Always turning in my way. Stop right there. How did that not kill him? That's ridiculous. Don't get... He somehow survives that hit and then just gets back in the car like nothing happened. Okay, just one more, thank God. There we go. That's everything. So that's all the vigilante as well, so we've got all the police bribes at the safe houses, that's good. Now let's save again. And what we can do is stick this in here. And, well, I don't know about this, I mean... There's no way we're gonna leave this in here, right? This is not obvious to anybody. So let's just get this out of here. Crazy GTA kid. Leaving stupid vehicles in garages. I'll do this. Yeah, there we go. Good. You'll put a new car in. Well, if you see any sense, maybe you'll put a good car in next time. Like, maybe a perennial. Just a suggestion, but you know. Would be nice. Don't think you'll be putting one nose in. You're always disappointing, GTA kid. Always disappointing. Young man. Stop shooting, please. I would kind of like to keep this car. That'd be great. Oh, where am I going? Not completely sure. I guess to the hospital. That's weird. The MP3 blade doesn't work in an ambulance. Why would it work in a police car but not an ambulance? Like, don't they pretty much behave the same way? That doesn't make a lot of sense. You didn't see that. Well, yeah, I know it's not intended to be played in any emergency vehicle, but... I mean, you'd think if it could be played in police car, then it would just be like that for all emergency vehicles. Because, you know, obviously it's a Novaside by Rockstar, so... You'd think they'd just have forgotten to do it for all emergency vehicles, but apparently they forgot about the police car randomly. Better make sure I keep an eye out for any of those, cars I need. What are they called? I don't remember what they're called. I'll know when I see it. Well, actually, I need to get the one that bridge as well. Ah, there it is. Yes, this thing. What is this thing? Let's find out. Oh, it's a cartel cruiser. I just suddenly remembered as I was getting in. That was weird. I don't know why it just suddenly came to me out of nowhere. There. Always think it's the other one for some reason. God, I can already tell this this video's gonna get blocked, or well, the archive. Because most of the Vice City songs seem to end up causing problems, so I'm gonna end up having to remove a load of audio. Trying really hard to do this all by memory, but ooh, whoops. Didn't realize I was so close to exploding. I need a replacement vehicle, please. Well, something other than a bus would be nice. Yeah, no. You cut off the good car. Oh well, actually it's a cheetah. Well, it'll do. It's better than Idaho. Sure, the cheetah sucks, but it's nothing compared to how much the Idaho sucks. Now, you better believe that. I disagree. Well, that's a very dangerous thing to do around here. Disagreeing with the way of the perennial is disagreeing with everything. With just the correct way of life. With the law. The law demands that you love the perennial and hate everything else. Mostly the Idaho. here's a banshee. I can. This is a good replacement for everything except the perennial. Just need to make that clear. Whoa. Ooh, don't go off the edge. I've certainly done that before. It's never a pleasant experience. If Oskarachek was here right now, he wouldn't be very happy. Oh! Oh my god, what are the chances of that? Wow. That is amazing. Oh my god. I practically summoned you. Wow. Well, wow, I can't believe that. Brilliant. Obviously, if you just so happened to join at this exact perfect time, then you must have been meant to listen to this. It was meant to be. It's highly enjoyable. That sounds suspicious. Oh my god, it followed up with another K-Rose song. That's oh, brilliant. This is one evil MPV player. Where is the... I can't remember where the... Oh, there it is. This underground car park thing with the other package. You can say that. Trying to remember what's left. A. Esperanto ruining things again. Excuse me. You can't smash one window. Right, I'll take that. No. Oh great, in Esperanto. That's a good replacement. Oh, in a Landstalker, wow, it just gets better. Whatever, let's take this. Aww. Kavo's time is over. RIP Kavo's indeed. Hello? Alright, thanks. Keep moving. Where is that other one? There's one around here I forgot. Somewhere, I think. Yep. That's the wrong side. Hello? This looks normal. Hello, Claude? Are you doing anything? Oh great, you're going all the way over there, okay. Whatever. Whoa! Okay, gonna need a replacement car. Anybody? No? Alright then, I'll go on foot. I'm trying to think if I've actually gotten everything. Like, this is the last one I can think of.
Forget about air conditioning and modern medicine. We've got all the leeches.
think that's the last one. I think. Like, I'm not certain, but I'm gonna just decide that's the last one. Whoa. I would like this Banshee, please. No, not the Infernus. That's not what I said. Okay, there we go. 32 packages. Yeah, well, the problem is, I don't actually remember what I started at. Well, actually, no, I do, because 31 had already been collected, so now I'm at 65. So... wait, that doesn't work, because that's 34, isn't it? Are you sure it's 32 packages? Oh, you mean I haven't got 3? Ooh, excuse me, train. Oh, so it is one missing. I'm getting conflicting information here. Yeah, here we go, Portland Subway. Yeah, it was 31 before I started, because all the Portland ones have been collected, except the Subway, and I think the Rocks, probably, so... so I think the only one left in Shoreside Vale is the bridge one. And maybe I can get to that if the train moves. Thank you. Oh, no wait, there's one Subway down here. Don't blow this up, please. Right, there we go. Sorry. There's a lot of people I just ran over. Excuse me. Right. Yes, because we've just unlocked Staunton, so the gate's here now. Okay. Right, so, how would I get to Shoreside if not that way, then? There must be some other glitch way I don't know about. Oh, that's right, yeah, the car crusher. I hadn't thought of that. I completely forgot about that. I don't know how, because everyone else always uses it. What was that? Okay, whatever. Yeah, I knew about the ghost car, it's just that I don't normally use it. In fact, I don't think... I don't think I've done it in ages. I'm not sure if I would be able to do it. Quick, someone give me a tutorial via the chat right now. I'm sure that would go perfectly. Oh dear. These trains keep scaring me. Well, I was kind of hoping not to blow this up in the middle of the subway, but so I guess I'll just have to run it. Oh, good thing I'm pretty close. Oh, great. Perfect. Hey, excuse me. Get back here. Not letting you get away. Right. Alright, so let's go save. And then... I guess I'll get a taxi and then... do something. I'm gonna have to look up a tutorial now to do it. Oh. Right, Oscar Check just posted it. Right, start a taxi, get the passenger to the front seat, go to car crusher, block driver door by a yellow thing, start holding the submission button, exit the car, wait until it almost picks up, enter. Ooh, I can put this in here. Awesome. Alright. So... right, not sure if I'm gonna be able to do it just based on those instructions, but I'm gonna try. great, let's get off that taxi. Oh good, here's another one. Right, let's see if I can do this first try. Right, start taxi. Get passenger... oh, this is the guy's car I just stole. Yeah, fine, get in. Front seat. Go to car crusher. Oh, wait. Oh, I probably should have done this closer, because I don't have time. Right, yeah, okay. Okay, where's the car crusher? I don't even remember. It's somewhere... I think it's over here. Oh, its destination's right next to the car crusher as well. Oh! What? Did you just... that guy... someone just shot it with a shotgun once, it's already too damaged. You're kidding me! Thanks, everyone. Ow. Well, this is a bad place to be, isn't it? Probably should have gone a different way. That would not have involved everyone shooting me. And being almost dead. Are there any more taxis anywhere? Oh god. Oh dear. Well, let's pretend that didn't happen. Stop laughing immediately, kid. Please. I don't deserve this. Taxi. It's escaped. There's another one. Okay, this time we'll drive closer. Start the mission. Hello? Can you get in? And want to go somewhere really far, so I have plenty of time. A minute? That might be okay. Right, I was supposed to go a different way, wasn't I? Somehow I forgot. Yeah, that was the problem, yes, I remember now. Boy, I sure love the Mafia. They're really great, they are. No, for once I don't need a perennial, I need a taxi. You can do it. I haven't even got to the hard part, I just keep getting blown up on the way. See, if I'd done this before they became aggressive, it would have been a lot easier. And smarter, probably. Right, get in my taxi. Hello, person. Oh, you're in the wrong seat. Okay, get out. Start again. get in the front, thank you. Right, passenger in the front seat. Where can I go that won't get people shooting at me? Maybe down here? I guess? Or around here? Yeah, up here and round. But I don't have enough time again, I'm gonna need someone else. Someone. Is there anyone here? I guess not. I'm gonna have to go back for someone. Right, you. Please give me enough time. Get in the front, thank you. Right, a minute, that should be fine. Okay. Get passengers to the front seat, go to Car Crusher. Where? Down here. Oh, this looks safe. Okay, careful. Ooh. Alright, that's fine. Go to caution. Block driver door by a yellow thing. Start holding side mission button. Which one's that? Is it, that's that. Hold the side mission button. Exit the car. Wait until it almost picks up. Enter! And stop holding. I don't know if I did it. I guess I should just, like, do something. Yeah, I did it. Great. Yeah, I'm going through things and everything. Wow. I actually did it on the first try just by reading his instructions. Great, well, I guess I can go to shoreside now. That wasn't as bad as I thought. I was actually alright. Guess I know how to do that in the future then, that should be good. I can just go right through here, there we go. No construction can stop me. If you exit the car, it's gone. As in, the car disappears, or the effect disappears. Airport this way. If you exit in the garage, it becomes DP when you close and open the garage. Yeah, I do know that. Like, I know some parts of the glitch, cause you can use it for paramedic. I did that once, like, ages ago. But, you know, that's like 2 years ago, so I barely remember. My favourite side effect of the glitch is how it makes my taxi really enormous. Like, it becomes comically large. It's very good. You can't enter again, but still remains on the road. Oh, okay. I guess that makes sense, right? Oh my god, this thing. Is there a limit on how big it can get? Look at how stretched it is. Just slowly reverse back here. Oh, aww, it's gonna reset now. I like it being all big and stretchy. Well, I guess now that I'm here, I can just... Yeah, I can just take a banshee. Because I can use the dodo to get back, so it's fine. If it gets too big, it goes underground and resets. Aww. So eventually, you just can't take it, and yeah, you can't get back in. Oh, and you just walk through it, of course. Good. Well, that was a fun adventure. Learning glitches with the one free robot. There is no music on the MP3 player, that's strange. Whatever. Let's take this and do this as well. Start. We can just do this while we drive over to the airport. Where even is the first package? Oh, there it is. Now we'll just sit here for a bit. That noise gets a bit annoying after a while. There we go. Now we can stop listening to it. There's a cop car back here, isn't it? Yeah. I remember because I was stuck here for a generated vehicle once. And I was like, what? There's a police car here? Why is there no music on the MP3 player? Oh, never mind. Spoke too soon. Ooh. Right, here it is. Oh, no. I didn't run quite far enough. Oh dear, I have to go back upstairs. Just like some idiot jumps off a roof for no reason. Oh, hold on. Prefer to have a Banshee. Just quickly replace that. Oh, Flash FM. Did you only just remember where this song's from? Let me just fit between there, there we go. Oh, wait, that's the wrong place. I think it's one up from here. Not sure what this song is. Like, they're all from GTA, so that means it has to be something I recognise. Oh, this is from Vice City as well. Is that on Fever? I think it might be. I'm trying to remember which one specifically. Okay, I better get this one that I tend to struggle with. Ooh! Hey, I did it right for once. And didn't flip or miss or whatever. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Fever. Like, I don't know what else it could be, really. Like, each radio station has its own distinct sound, so you can normally, like, tell which one it is, even if you're not completely sure. Where am I going? I think I missed one over here. Wait, did I already get this one? Am I going crazy? Did I get it? Then I might have been memory loss. What's going on? Oh my god, I'm losing my mind. Oh dear. Oh, not quite here. Here's a damn entrance. Oh, hello. Stop shooting. Oh god, I think they almost blew up the car. That was kind of unexpected. Just some Colombian start randomly shooting me. Just give me that, please. I need another cartel cruiser to get the package in there. If I can manage to find one. Ah, there we go. Whoops. So there should be like 8 more on this island. But I'm not sure I can think of 8 more. Hope it's not turning out that I've missed something. Yeah. Oh. What are they? Why am I wanted? Like someone shoots at me and I become wanted. Great. Thanks a lot. Right, okay, well, I'm about 3 packages short of what I expected to be, so I've definitely forgotten something, so that's not good. I can squeeze this in over. Right, time to check the hidden package guides to figure out what I've missed. Oh, good. Well, that's always fun. Just give me a minute. I've got all those, I've got that, I've got those. Yeah, I've got that, I've got that. Oh, I forgot the one in the container. Yeah, that's important. You're a perfect instrument. Thanks. Oh, that's close. I mean, it makes sense, really. As a robot, I can produce any number of flawlessly generated musical sounds. Although I'm not sure this was the best judgment of jump to take. Yeah, okay, it's fine. No, can't go that way. Yeah, this one up here. Come on. There we go. Right, I'm still short 2 more, so what else? I got those, I got that, I got that. Which V-Rock is that? I don't know. It's definitely from V-Rock, I don't remember where. Did I forget? I didn't forget one of the plain ones, did I? I should check that. Some reason I've got the feeling that I might have missed one of them. Yeah, I did forget this one. Wow. Don't know how I managed that, but whatever. Still one more. Might be one in Staunton, because I can't see anything else on here in Shoreside that I could have forgotten. So let me just check the Staunton ones. Hey, it's Cables again. Good stuff. I've got those. Did I get that? I might have. No, I definitely forgot that one. By the police station, right. That's why I don't know this song. Come on now, you should know all of K-Rose off by heart.
Saving your marriage. That wasn't what I meant to do.
Should have been lined up straight on the runway, but I was just like, I guess I was at too much of an angle and just hit one of the things on the side. Good, well, I saved not too long ago, so it's fine. Whatever. Don't make that face at me, GTA kid. I'm still an expert dodo pilot. That was just a one-off. I hope so. Yeah, I hope so too. I don't want my official expert dodo pilot credentials to be put into question. That's the last thing I'd want. Oh, hold on, I need to get this other package. Do I know why I died? Are you going to say it was because of K-Rose? Because I very much doubt that. Come on, K-Rose doesn't kill people. K-Rose is a lovely, lovely radio station, full of energy and niceness. Well, if it makes you feel better, the song's done, so there you go. Oh, I need to get the one on the plane again as well. How do I know K-Rose hasn't killed any people? Well, it might have, but I doubt it. I mean, how could a radio station like that kill anyone? Right, let's make sure we're doing this right as well. We'll see now, you'll fly with Flash. You know, I could crash just to spite you. But I won't. Anyway, it's not because of Flash, it's just because I've learned my lesson, that's all. I'm not high enough. Yeah, I better go around for another pass and get high on the way. Oh! Just couldn't see what was going on there for a second. Right. Oh, don't do that too much. Right, that seems better. Let's go around. Okay, this should be fine. And oh dear, I didn't expect that, but whatever. Good enough landing, I can work with that. If I can jump up here, this is always a good bit of trouble. This doesn't seem like it's as low as it should be. Come on. I should be able to do that. Yeah, it seems better. Get it. There we go. Okay, careful. Baby steps. There we go. Oh, almost jumped too far. Right, 98. Now let's get that one on Mr. Staunton. Always seem to miss at least one. And that's the trouble with trying to go off it based on your memory. Always just seems to be one that slips your mind. Ooh, can I fly there, do you think? Ooh, oh my god, this is really... Okay, yeah, just stop. That was all over the place. And also, this is not where I want to be. So let's go back. Actually, let's just get out and get a Banshee. I'll be much safer. What's on the MP3 player now? This is San Andreas. Which radio station is it? I don't remember which one it is. It's the one that plays in all the strip clubs. But I don't remember which radio station it is. It's kind of a fun guessing game trying to figure out which radio station things come from. Which one is it? God, I feel like I should know this. CDST, no. Let's go save, just to be safe. God, I just can't place it. If I saw the name of the radio station, I'd probably just be instantly like, yeah, of course, but I just can't. Just like on the tip of my tongue. Hold on a second, let me just, GSA radio stations. Let's see, I'll look at all the radio stations, then I'll know which one it is. Could be Master Sounds, is it that? Let's see. Or maybe it's not, maybe it's, No, it's not that one. No. Wait, which one is it? Why do I care so much? I don't know. Oh, is it Bounce? Like, it could be. Yes, it is. It's Bounce FM. Right, yeah. Okay, mystery solved. We can get back to the game now. I guess I probably should have been able to tell. Yeah, see, that would make sense. Why didn't I... No, whatever. Anyway, now I just need to get the package on the box, and that's the last one. And then I can finally post this. Whoa! Okay, how did that work? Wait a minute. Have I just stranded myself on the rocks? I'm sure there's a perfectly good way out of this. Oh dear, that's not quite what I... Okay. I didn't realise I was just a straight drop off into the ocean. Whatever, let's... Whatever. I can't believe I managed to land on there, but then the boat just, like, sailed away. Isn't that exactly what happened to the man? Didn't that exact thing happen to him? Now I'm getting the same treatment. Oh dear, I guess I should come in slower then. Like, you just went flipping through the air and somehow managed to jump off onto the rocks, but... Then I couldn't get back to the boat, is a problem. Runaway boats. Ow. Is that not... Can I not go through there? That's disappointing. Right, let's try this again. No. if I jumped out there, then I would have had the same result. Back. Right, this should be okay, I think. If we quickly get this thing and then get back. Okay, I'm fine. Hello? Okay, whatever. That's fine. Can you get off the rock? Okay, good. Everything's fine. You've just won $1,000,000! Wow. I'm so proud. Ooh, that's a bit too far. Just back up a bit more to that. And stop there, that's good. Oh wait, actually what I should do is go back to the main Staunton place, shouldn't I? Right, I should go to Staunton Island because that's where all the missions are. But I'm so used to just stopping off at Portland, so I always end up doing that. Do I want to greet someone? Huh? Oh... No... No... No, 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 no! That was close! That was really close. Oh my god. Why do I do these things to myself? Yeah, that was kind of lucky. I don't know how I got away with that. Oh my god. I was about to blow up on that boat. And then just got up there somehow. Look at me. Flash FM. Now every time I hear a song, I'm just gonna call out what radio station it is. I must validate my GTA knowledge. That thing will be useful for the gang car mission as well. Ooh, right, there we go, turn done. Let's just upload and post this now. Oh, yeah. Good to hear you enjoyed it. I'll go and check. I have trouble saying that sometimes. But yeah, good night. 5 fighter and vigilante, that was it, yeah. Right, okay. I remember things. That's that quality robot memory coming into play. Beep. Hello, two-boy army. I've literally just finished my turn, so... You're a bit late to the party, I'm afraid. Well, party is probably a bit of a ridiculous way to describe it. All I did was collect packages for like an hour. Okay, yes, I've posted it now. There we go. GTA3 turned on. What next? Yeah, Perrick's done with Vice City. I might as well go on to there. Yay, indeed. God, that's a long turn. I really shouldn't be taking such long turns after I just did a race. I'm some sort of madman. Right, let's close that. Let's get on it. Oh, I should restart the stream. And I'll come back with Vice City.